Hello everyone, I am about to do something that I have resisted for the longest time. And that something is announcing my new Patreon account. Why? Well, first of all, because I was encouraged to do so by an ex-elder who is still actually a Jehovah's Witness. And the reason we decided that it would be a good thing to do is because he is going to be able to help you guys through my channel. He happens to know the law and he happens to know lawyers. And if you are an ex-Jehovah's Witness who need guidance, not legal advice because he's not a lawyer, but need guidance maybe to where you should go to sue the watchtower for anything or anything that you may need that it's in relation to the law, he may be able to help you, give you advice. Maybe more so in Europe, but it doesn't mean that he can't do it in the United States as well, for example. Second thing is, I used to have an occupation that used to take a lot of my time. Now, I no longer have this occupation. So I have more time to make videos, but more videos is also more work, more research, more interviews as well. I am about to interview more people in this channel. And also, I'm going to try to make a video every week. But a video every week, in my case, as you know it, it's not only in one language, but in three languages. So this is my goal. If you guys help me with my Patreon account, I'm going to make a video every week in English, in French and in Spanish. And even if you don't speak the other two languages, your help will help more people speaking more languages, other languages than English, to be helped through my channel. Also, I am a coach with years of psychology. I am a life coach, a law of attraction coach, a success coach, and I've been helping a handful of ex-Jehovah's Witnesses so far. But I understand that even though I'm charging a fraction of my fees to ex-Jehovah's Witnesses, some can't afford that. So if you help through my Patreon account, I will be able to help more ex-Jehovah's Witnesses who need psychological help. And believe you me, if I tell you, and I know this, like you have no idea how much I know this, that Jehovah's Witnesses who left this organization, even though they were not even born in, but who have spent a lot of years in there, are really affected psychologically. So much so that some of them that I've met personally don't even know what they want. They are so confused. It is obvious that they need help. So, I want to help those people. If you feel that you're lost, completely lost in your own bubble, in your own world, because you left this organization, but you don't know where to go. And maybe, as one of my ex-client, ex-Jehovah's Witness told me, she mentioned that I could understand her much better. Why? Well, because I was in the same cult she was in. So anyhow, this is why I'm doing this Patreon account now. We are going to be able to help you more. I am going to be able to do more videos, to do more interviews. Also, I happen to be in relation with two wonderful ladies in Belgium, one of which was in a documentary on TV a couple of days ago, and that was a documentary against pedophilia in the Watchtower. And I asked her to put me in contact with someone in that show, in that documentary, to interview him myself, and she said she would. The other person I cannot even talk about too much because she's preparing something that's going to be huge, not only in Belgium, but it's going to affect every part of the world where they are Jehovah's Witnesses. And guess what? This person is in direct contact with me, and whatever happens, I will be the person to talk about it on my channel. For once, I'll be the first talking about something against Jehovah's Witnesses on my channel. So yes, my channel is going to get more and more interesting, and I'm going to be more and more involved, and that's why I need your help. Anyhow, I'm putting the link down below. If you can help, if you are able to help, please do so. And I am sure this is going to help you, but also many, many other Jehovah's Witnesses, ex-Jehovah's Witnesses. Not everybody can have a channel. Not everybody wants to have a channel. Not everybody can do things in front of a camera. But you can help in so many other ways. And that is your way of doing activism against your ex-cult that is still damaging so many lives. Thank you for listening. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye for now.